But I want you to understand that not all candidates are alike. Have you ever been lied to by a candidate? Ever been told one thing and then they went and did another? What is the best predictor of what a candidate is going to do? What they've done in the past, that's right. I'm running on my record, and we got these other candidates running away from their record. Candidates have given money to Barack Obama and John Kerry and champion Merrick Garland for Supreme Court justice, and I'm running on my record.